taps in for a par. Part of first 8 holes today.